Alright, so boom, my name is Kip, and we back with more Tokyo Extreme Race Zero. We back on the highways of Tokyo, trying to race our way to the top, to the title of Speed King. Of course, there's somebody else with that title we need to beat first, but we gonna do it, man. We got the Periwinkle R32 here, and as you can see, I made a couple of modifications, not only on the outside, but on the inside. You see, I made some adjustments to kind of, you know, give my car the edge. You know, I lowered it a bit, you know, I adjusted the gear ratios to give it the speed it need, adjusted the spring rate and the damper to, you know, increase the handling, and we gave it all the boost it can handle. So we're gonna test it out and see what these rivals got to say to the new and improved Periwinkle monster. You feel me? My bad. My baby look good. It look good. Oh yeah, it feel different already. Oh, slow down now. I think I want to adjust the brake balance some so I can keep it from sliding so much. I think this is the first time I've actually put time into tuning a car in this game. In any game, really. Like a milestone. Kinda impressed with myself, if I do say so myself. I definitely want to do more research into learning how to tune cars in general, because I play games like this and Gran Turismo where tuning a car matters. Maybe not so much in like where you're facing CPUs and whatnot, but I mean, I think even when facing CPUs, if they're as easy as we think we are, if they're as easy as we think they are, then we should be able to win harder. It's not enough to win. You gotta win harder. They should be even more effortless to defeat. And sometimes you can win a race before you even leave the garage. Tuning your car is basically winning the race before you even leave the garage. chill out. My bad.
Beep beep.
Oh yeah. My bad. Ow. Stop. Damn near untouchable now. I've always had the skills to drive, but I didn't know much about cars. I feel like that's something that's always gonna hold me back. Until I really learn how to tune a car to my driving style and maximize its potential, I ain't never gonna be the best, you know? Easy money. You done, son. What we got over here? Oh yeah. I remember you. He's still pretty fast. He's tough. He's still tough. Still tough. I think I could take him over here though. Yeah, I think I could take him over here. It's crazy how the pixel could just stop you like that. It's like you get hooked on a mirror or something. Jesus. smacked the wall, he sure did. And he smacked that car, he sure did. He sure did. Yeah, he's done.
Thank you.
Get him out of here. He was a troublemaker for sure. Look at that. We back at it, baby. I wonder if that was a wanderer that I missed. Golden Fang. It is. Here we go, we got another one. Explosion. Windblade. Do it. Cruise down in no time. Let's go. Mr. Sitar. He's gonna have to chill on my bumper. Oh. He hawked me down. Very unfortunate, Mr. Sitar. Damn. Alright, who's next? Ironheart. Mm-hmm. He is on me.
Oh.
Where's he going?
Die. Die. Hey.
Let's go. And with that, we've probably unlocked a new section. We unlocked the Wangan. We unlocked the Wangan. Yes, we did. And Yokohane, let's go. So we unlocked Route B and Route K1. That's what I'm talking about. Sir. All right. We unlocked some new cars too. It said parts. I don't think that means cars. Man, I want the 22B, man. They're gonna have to come up off that. All right. No, not car shop, parts. We unlocked a new engine, baby. Ooh, too rich for my blood. We didn't unlock a body to him though. Take that. Alrighty. I think we're gonna start with. We're gonna start over here. We usually start with C1, but we're gonna start over here. In Conjo, you know. Because also, to be honest, I am targeting a certain car, and I hope I find it. Jungle. I faced her. Yeah, I already faced some of them. Easy. They're gonna be light work. Mr. J Feet 6. Oh, 6 feet six. MJ 6 feet six. I read that all wrong. Either way, Mr. 6 feet six gonna be 6 feet deep by the time I'm done with you. Don't you hate those people who put their height in their bio or make their height their personality? Like, he would. Hi, I'm Mr. MJ 6 feet six. Who you think you is? Does MJ stand for Michael Jordan? Is that what it is? Michael Jordan 6 feet six? I don't know. I think my car might actually have what it takes to last on the Wangan. But I ain't gonna try it just yet. We got more Evos right here. but that's not what I'm looking for. I'm not looking for the evils. Holy. That wasn't an intentional break check. Ooh. See? I wasn't even trying to block, bro. That was kind of wild. I'm looking for the Rexes. Three. See what you got. Jungle. Oh, he got. Trying to figure out what car that is. I might want to take it. That's a WRX. And I might want that. Yeah, you might have to come up off that, sir. Ooh. They never learn. The evil. Yeah, they the evil crew. Top level. Did that other rival just pop up? Wow. You are wilding. Finally. Doing too much, my guy. I'm right here, so should I just do it? Yeah, I think I'm gonna just do it. I'm already right here, so I might as well just do it. Russian blue. Yeah, I'm pushing my car. Man, just do it. What you about to do right here? Idiots. All right, back to the garage. Got a new car? What we got? Type QW. Type Tasty. That the one we want? That's the 22B right there. At least I think it is. I'll have to figure that out, man. So I need the GC8K. That's what I need. I just looked it up. I'ma find you. I'ma find you. Yeah, they run the counterclockwise. Oh, my thing is lagging like that. Oh no. What was that? Yeah, I know where I need to go. If I want the 22B.
Bam.
Easy money. I'm on a mission now. I know what I want. Is that an eclipse?
It is.
Man, Mitsubishi has some nice cars, man. They had the Evo and the Eclipse and the GTO. Let them all go. Let them all die. Shame. Oh, he challenged me. That's how it is when you got the juice, you know what I'm saying? You don't always gotta challenge them, they come challenge you. They must have heard about me. Wanderer. Oh. Maybe next time. Got another so-called top level. I love how the brakes glow. It's a nice touch. Easy. It's too easy, man. Mm-hmm. We got here. Another Team Alpha. I'll make y'all look like betas by the time I'm done with y'all. Even though I don't believe in that. That whole alpha beta thing is bullshit. Person who made it up said it was bullshit. So many niggas subscribe to that today. That mindset. We gotta free ourselves, fellas. Since it is Men's Mental Health Awareness Month, after all. Let's talk about it. I ain't gonna talk about it here, though. I'ma just keep racing, smoking these fools, making them look foolish. Powers. My car is tired. It's tired. That's all good. Oh. Well. All I gotta do is make sure I'm on point and I could actually win this. That's funny. Damn. I half expected to lose that, but hey man, I'm just too good. Too good. That's all that is. Moonlight Samurai. Just call me Yasuke in this bitch. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about. But yeah, we here for the WRXs, man. Gotta catch them slipping, you know what I mean? I'll take you. You're not who I'm looking for, but I'll take you. Let's go. Easy money. What we got here? Driving Star. Oh, Driving Sir. Oh God, I am. You one of those. Look at him. Look at him. Look at you. At you. Look at you. Look at you. They're not who I'm looking for, though. Cold Prince. He's still so far behind me, it don't even matter. Crazy. Hey man, where y'all at, man? Guess I gotta take care of them first. Another one? Guys, it's back to back with the dirty dropping. It's all good though. Care of it though. Spot. Y'all in Hondas. We got another one? Man, that's three back-to-back guys with like dirty driving personalities. Jeez. what to do.
Here we go.
Pardon me.
Done.
Let's see who we got here.
Actually, nah. Let's go back to the garage.
Bullet Samurai. Nice. It's my new name. Start over here. Pride Killer. On Pride Month? I think not. Oh my God. Y'all just all y'all are coded like that. I see. Trying to ruin my ride, man. I care what you do to yours, but don't ruin mine. Oh my God. Oh, let me get it together. Hold on. It's ridiculous. Don't do me like that, man. If he rams me and I lose, I'm gonna be mad. That was stupid. Oh my God. Hate it here. That was crazy.
mad driver. I'm mad too. God. Way outlaw. Let's go. Play dirty. I'll get you out of here. That's what happens. Cool guy. Driving, man. Tried to read them. Couldn't. Ooh. For real? ahead and go to the garage. That's my second speeding ticket. Killing me with the speeding tickets, man. Probably gonna be my last run of the night. My bad, lone survivor. Now, too fast. Lost kid. Oh, you lost kid? Well, I'll help you find yourself. On the road. Oh yeah, he lost for sure. Must be blind too, the way he was driving. Yeah, he got smoked, cuz. Bad. See if I can find some more guys. Put that over there. Brother. I need some more handles. Good Lord. I'm gonna catch you. Happy Extreme. Well, I hope you can maintain that extreme level of happiness once I smoke you in this race. I wouldn't want you to be sad extreme, you know? What is going on there? That was weird. Like the bus was inside of the truck. Happened back there. Something for sure happened back there. Jezel shaft. What does that mean? Time is money. You know what? That's something we can agree on. Time is money, and I ain't got nothing to waste. I'm going this way, but I can make it all for you. There we go. No devil? Alrighty then. Be back to the garage with it. Sir. Got a R34 GT. Alright. Well, another night down. Some more crews taken down. And we closer to the top, baby. Road to Speed King continues. I definitely noticed the difference when it comes to tuning. My car is a lot more faster, obviously, but I can feel the acceleration in the low gears, because that was a main problem I was having. I had like no acceleration in the low gears, so adjusting the gear ratios and things like that. Adjusting the ride height, the dampening and things like that also increased my handling, as well as upgrading the body, kind of decreasing the weight, also increase the handling and things like that. So it's pretty cool, pretty good. I'm definitely gonna, you know, try to tune it up some more. And that's it. We got another night down in the books. Appreciate y'all rocking with me. Appreciate y'all riding with me. Hit the like button if you liked it. And if you want to see more, be sure to subscribe and turn on notifications, man. My name is Kip, aka Bullet Samurai. And I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.